I would never use pesticides or herbicides in the growing of my produce.
Food production in a local way, instead of just growing all one thing and then shipping it somewhere else. It stays here in the community.
Our typical customer is a health conscious person that cares about what he or she puts into their bodies.
So there's a lot of things that we could do that would, in the short term, get us more honey, get us more bees, be more productive.